They're off and running. Cosmopolitan goes for the lead. Hidden Vigorous on the inside grabs the racetrack. Getting away third, Tori Ann. Gyration Hanover up on the outside. Fourth, racing fifth, swept the victory. Six is Freeze Frame. Seven, Keystone Bianca, the trader Lady Caviar. As they race around the turn, going to the first quarter mark. Hidden Vigorous and Brian Zett open up by three. Gyration Hanover on the outside. Opening quarter, 27-2. Into the lane first time. Cosmopolitan racing third. Tori Ann fourth. Racing fifth. Swept to victory. Freeze Frame sixth. Keystone Bianca seventh. And Lady Caviar trails. All in straight alignment. Into the turn and going to the halfway point. On top of the field, Hidden Vigorous by a length and a half. Racing second, Gyration Hanover. Halfway home, 55-4. 28-2, second quarter to the backside. Cosmopolitan third, Tori Ann's off stride. Swept to victory up on the outside with Keystone Bianca and Freeze Frame. Down the backside, Lady Caviar seventh. And Hidden Vigorous opens up by five on Gyration Hanover. Make it seven at the three quarters. 1, 23, and 2. 27-3. Backside. Hidden Vigorous on top by nine. Gyration Hanover second. Up on the outside. Swept to victory third. And down the stretch they trot. Hidden Vigorous drawing away with every stride for Brian Zett. The only answer and question mark here, what will the timer say? 1:53, 1/5. All age and sex track record for Trotters.
What do you say? 1:53.